I've been so blessed to work with so many really cool young actors, USC, American Academy of Dramatic Arts, brilliant talent. I actually taught acting in a woman's prison for 3 years, and that was a great lesson for me. I found out that there is an actor in everyone.